Sparkle Q. I'm back with another video, and today I will be talking about my health, and I'm gonna be doing some cleaning up this apartment. I mean groceries today. So if you are new to this channel, hey, it's your girl Sparkle Q. It's your girl Sparkle Q. I am so happy, you guys, that I have 141 subscribers. Hey to everybody. Thank you for subscribing to my channel. I did not think that my last video was going to get that many views, but it did. And I'm so happy. Like, I really, really love that video. That's one of my favorite videos. I love cleaning up. Girl, I just been. And guys, I say girl, but guys too. I just been cleaning up a lot throughout my life, and I love doing it. So, I know I have OCD, and it's okay because I love doing this. You know what I'm saying? So, quick life update. Yeah, had to get this life update. But anyway, way before we get into this video, like I said, please like, comment, and subscribe to your girl. You know, because you're going to see more videos. I've just been a little sick, and I couldn't put no videos on, but I'm back. You know, I'm back, and I'm better. You know? But stay tuned to see what's going on in this video. Okay? Bam.
Okay, so currently, you guys, I want to talk about my health. You know, before I get into my cleaning and everything, I want to give y'all an update on how I've been doing. Thank you for everybody who told me, you know, get well soon on my asthma video. I showed you guys a different pump the last time, and I told you I was going to the doctor, and I showed you guys everything, and I'm currently on a new medicine now, which I don't like either. It makes me worse. It makes me cough a lot. I had to get rid of my cough for like 2 weeks with steroids that I don't like taking as well. But this is the new... anyway. Okay, this is a new medicine that I'm on. The generic name is... I don't even know how to pronounce it, but that's it. The regular name is Advair, but I take this. I'm supposed to let this down. And I'm supposed to pull this down. They have the numbers on the side right here for me to take. And I'm supposed to inhale from here and hold for a second and then just exhale. But like I said, I do not like this. It's some kind of powdery substance. I do not like this at all. So I have a pulmonology appointment coming up, and I will be going to that soon. I think next week. So yeah, I'll be going to that. I just trying to make myself feel better, you know, so I can get these videos out to you guys. But this will be a clean with me today. I just made groceries. You're finna see me show what I got for the grocery store and clean up this apartment, because by me being sick, I have not been really doing that much. Like, the kids was out of school yesterday, so that was my chill day and relax day, because I have to tell myself, sit down, it's okay, you can do it the next time, because I will be around here like a zombie. But I found some decaf. Let me show you guys. I'm on this decaf now with Folgers. I love it. I've been using the regular one for forever. This is my first time using this. So I switched because my doctor told me it wasn't good to just go cold turkey off of decaf. When I told y'all in my other video that I haven't had coffee for a week, and then I had some there. I don't even know if that was decaf or not, but this, I love it. I really, really love it. So get you some of this if you're trying to stop with the caffeine. I need to lose some weight, so I'm trying to get fit, you know, for the summertime when my birthday comes, so I can get, you know, more healthier. So anyway, let's get to this video with me cleaning up. So bam. Thank you.
I'm gonna go get some more.